Hey everyone, this is Anurag Ray from PestTumorWarrior.com, and today I'm going to talk about coronavirus in Italy. Now, before we continue the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you will continue to receive updates when I upload a video. So let's continue this video. Now, coronavirus is affecting worldwide and Italy is one of them, and the condition in Italy is the worst. More than 5,500 people has died since I'm recording this video, and people are and the number keeps on rising day after day. Now, they are not able to cope up even after such medical proficiency. Italy is not able to cope up with coronavirus. No treatment has been found in coronavirus. Doctors are trying their best to solve this problem, solve this crisis. However, even they are getting infected because of the coronavirus while they are trying to treat their patient. Now, eventually, doctors over there are really scared right now, and they are, although they are taking a severe risk of their life, they are continuing to put on their service, and that's a great thing for them, and I think they definitely should get an appreciation for this. But however, no matter how much appreciation you get, it's no matter what you do, you still can't help them enough to get them out from this situation. Now, China, India, Russia has sent their help to Italy. They are sending their team to help Italy so that they can eventually get rid of this problem. But the condition has worsened so far that it's very difficult to control the situation. It is in the last level, the coronavirus last level. The last stage is something that is very difficult to stop, because it continues to spread from person to person, from a random person to a random person. You cannot just stop it. In the beginning stage is rather much slower. However, as the stage increases, it spreads much faster, and the mortality rate has seemed to be increased right now, and so the people are dying much faster. There are over hundreds of deaths every single day. The last day I have seen is over 500, then 600, then 700. It just continue to increase every single day. Now, at this rate, if it continue to happen, then it become very problematic eventually. What can happen after 2 weeks is no aid is provided to them. However, fortunately, Russia, India are sending their team to help them, because they are in a need right now and they need help from us, because without that, it can become very problematic for them, because they are almost out of the doctor, they are almost out of the resources. People are almost feeling hopeless over there, because they think they cannot recover from this coronavirus COVID-19 scenario, because it's getting more and more dangerous over there. No matter when you see a situation where no matter what you are trying, no matter what you are doing, no matter what the people are saying, the situation is not improving. Eventually, times come when people actually start to give up. So that's what's happening in Italy right now. People are not going out of their home. They are completely isolated in their house. However, still people are dying, and the virus is spreading so fast that it becomes very difficult to control right now in this stage. And there is no way you can know how this spreading is happening, because there is not enough information about coronavirus yet, because scientists are still studying it, and they still need a lot of study to identify how it is spreading and what are its characteristics. There are so many other things that are unknown to the scientists yet. So, because knowledge takes time, it takes a lot of research, a lot of resources, a lot of money, but it will eventually be found out. But even right now, there has been enough knowledge, enough understanding of how this thing is happening. And as a result, it continued to spread around the world and also in Italy. Now, many other countries also are getting infected severely by this. Almost all of the countries around the world have been affected. Some of them are just starting out. Some of them have already reached a very dangerous stage right now. And this cannot be controlled because of this reason. As the stages increases, the lethality of this disease continue to increases. And even if you're staying indoor, it is also is not protecting the Italy people over there, because even people in Italy are not going out for a quite long time, but still they are getting affected. Even if one person somehow manages to get out of their house for some reason, there are chances that person can actually get affected, because I cannot assure you how exactly the virus is spreading in this situation. However, one thing that I have studied and I found that this coronavirus is completely airborne, and it is spreading through the air right now. Previously, in the previous stages, the coronavirus has been spreading from person to person. Now, as it reaches its last stage, as described, stage 4 or stage 3, what people call it, in that stage, the virus actually spreads through air. It's much like influenza, much like any other flu over there. And you know how people get affected by influenza, by cough and cold. Every single year, almost all of the people get infected because of this situation. Now what you can do in this situation is a very complex thing, because not anything that you do will be very difficult to attain in this condition, for going out for shop, doing some groceries, do anything. If you have all the stocks in your house, keep that and you consume it very reasonably, because you have to, I don't know how many days you have to be in the lockdown, so consume it reasonably, and then along with that, follow the basics, that is stay in your home, wear a mask, if you have to go out, wash your hand, don't touch your face, eyes, ears. These are the things that you can follow, these are the basics. Along with that, if you feel sick, it's better to inform the authorities and get yourself checked, because if you don't check yourself and you go out, that can become even more lethal. So get yourself checked if you're feeling uneasy. For that reason, that can be a lifesaver thing for you and for your family and for your loved ones. That's it for this video. If you really like this video, don't forget to click the like, comment and subscribe button. I'm uploading 2 videos every single week, that is on Monday and Friday. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, so that you can receive updates about my video and also my channel growth. Thank you.